Hello, welcome back. Welcome to Sapphoe Diamond. This is Ellie.
This is Linda. Let's meet you again.
Hello, Linda.
Yes.
We will introduce this economic mini vending machine.
Yes.
It's breakable, right?
Yes. We have introduced other model. The same function.
Yes.
In that machine, but this model is more economic.
What's the difference?
Just the front door is different.
Yes, you can tell us the door.
We have the patterns of this front door design and also the cup dispenser, mix symbol, and the canister.
Okay, total stack patterns. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Yes, high quality with stack patterns for this machine, right?
Yes.
Can you show us the pattern certificate?
This is a patent certificate. Have a look.
Okay.
And also the global certificate, like the CE, CECB, KC, and other certificate.
Wow, it's why you can top selling all over the world with this certificate, right?
So you can use our coffee vending machine anywhere.
Yes, and you see our coffee machine anywhere all over the world.
When you travel to other country, some customer told us, wow, here is your Sapphoe coffee vending machine.
Yes, here is your Sapphoe coffee vending machine. Okay, Linda, you will tell us some details about this machine.
As you see, now it's a red light with indication light with no cup and no water and also the unit price.
It means that we can get all the information from here. Yes, you know the machine conditions from here.
Yes. It's not necessary for you to open the machine and check it.
Oh, it's very convenient design, right?
Exactly.
Yes. And how about the simple button? It looks like 5 buttons only.
Yes. Even you see, it's simple but it's very strong.
How strong is it?
Okay. Professional level have tested this button. It's more than 1 million times.
Oh, it has been tested by 1 million times and no problem, right?
Yes, you can use more than 10 years.
Wow, it has by strict testing for 100 million times and no problem.
And it's very durable.
And durable for use after 10 years.
Exactly.
So, it looks simple but it's not simple because it can use after 10 years.
So if you buy our machine, you can use so many years.
You can use
a lot of money.
Yes. Many customers said it had used our coin vending machine for almost 20 years.
Okay. Oh, yes, so many.
Yes, very long time, yes. And how about this coin?
This coin slot. Slot.
Yes. As a coin vending machine, the coin slot is the point. Yes, Linda.
Okay. This coin slot only gives Chinese or Korean coin and also the game coin and the token coin.
Okay, you can show us more details about it.
We have made a mold. The mold of this coin slot, which is, you can see, it is some brand and cannot use much coin.
Oh, it's simple coin slot, right? Single coin slot means that it's limited to recognize some limited countries' coins, like Chinese coin and Korean coins. And if they cannot recognize other countries' coins, how can we do it?
We can use token and the game coin.
Oh, we can use token coin and game coin to replace it.
Okay.
Token and game coin to replace their country coins.
Yes.
Yes. Wonderful. And now, Linda will show us how to make a cup of coffee.
Okay. We throw the coin inside the machine, and then the paper cup pour automatically.
Okay.
Yes.
It's easy to operate. Yes.
It just takes around 5 to 10 seconds to dispense 1 cup of coffee.
Only 5 to 10 seconds to give a tasty coffee.
Yes, very fast.
Very fast. Okay, Linda.
Yes.
What is it? Can you hang it up?
Sure, it's removable.
It is
cover
it's
to prevent insect and the dust.
It's removable. Yes.
Then
you can take it out.
You cannot use this machine and then cover it so the machine is clean.
Oh,
sorry.
It's okay. It's okay. Okay. Very good design. Yes. We do not. You can. Yes.
Can put the cover to the machine.
Yeah. Put the cover to it. Okay. Let's look inside. Here is the cup dispenser.
Here we have a look. This is a cup dispenser. It's a called 5 to 9 ounce paper cup.
Yes. Yes. Here's some samples to show you.
This is a 5 ounce, 6.5 ounce, and this 8 ounce paper cup.
Yes, no matter big cup or small cup, or you can use the blender with auto plastic cleanser. It depends on your market requirement.
Yes, exactly.
Yes, wonderful. Okay, Linda, come here.
Yes,
I see 2 canisters.
Mm-hmm.
Here,
2 canisters.
Yeah, 2 canisters is for powder, right?
Let's take out.
Yes, take it out.
This bigger one and
so big.
Small one.
Okay. We can tell the difference. Wow.
The small one, the capacity is 1.6 kilo and bigger one is 2.8 kilo.
Okay, the small one is 1.6 kilograms.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. And the big one is 2.8 kilograms capacity. Right?
Yes, I have a look. It's
wow.
So big.
You can so that.
Yeah.
Yes, the difference is big. The
so,
small one.
Yes, total one day, this 2 canisters can dispense more than 300 cups.
What total can dispense 300 cups a day, right?
Yes.
Yes. And Linda will show us more details about the canister.
Yes, you can see here is the LFGB and also the PP mask.
Wow, wonderful. Wow. PP means that it's full grade safety.
Mm-hmm.
Mm, it's not bad for your health. Yes. And
actually,
yes, the color looks really nice.
It's so smooth.
Yes, so smooth.
You not hurt your finger or hand.
Mm, nice womanship.
Also very strong.
Very strong. Let me try. Oh, not out of shape, Linda.
Yes, it's not out of shape.
Yes. Very firm. Very strong. Quality. Wow.
Mm-hmm.
So, Sapo, we always focus on the quality. Yes.
Because the quality can keep the machine in high quality and then provide a good service to our customer.
Yes, it's why we have 20 years in manufacturing experience. Yes.
Yes, for the commercial coffee machine.
And then we will go ahead. Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Sure. Mm-hmm. Of course. Now let's look at here. Two mixer here.
Yes.
Linda,
mm-hmm.
The mixer mixing very well. What's the secret of it?
Wow, we have one secret part like this. This is a mixing motor.
Mm.
It's a high speed runs.
What speed?
High speed runs.
High
it
speed.
Is a 7,500 runs.
Wow, 7,500 runs
mm-hmm.
per minute.
Per second.
Per second. Oh no. Per second is
7,500.
Oh my god. It's per second is 7,500 runs. Wow, so fast. It's why it can mix in very well, right?
Yes, as you know, Ari, it's very important. When you taste one cup of coffee, if you cannot mix well, you can see the powder over the top and the sugar, the butter.
Wow, so if you mix in well, wow, it's so happy for you to enjoy your coffee, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, it's very important point, okay?
Sure.
Yes. Linda, can you show us about the buttons here?
Let me show you. Here is the button for the setting we put on.
Mm-hmm.
Here. This is the mode. We can set the powder small or less. And then this is for the unit price. Like RMB is 2 or 1. And also this how many cups you sell.
Mm-hmm. Oh, we can get the sales data from it, right?
Yes, it's not necessary for you to count the data
yes.
every day.
As a business machine for your commercial, mm-hmm. yes, you must know the sales data.
Yeah, it's necessary.
Yeah, know that. It's necessary for you to manage your business.
And also count the money.
Yes.
How much you earn every day?
Yes, it's very easy for you to count the money every day you earn. Right.
For businessman, it's very important.
Yes. Mm. Okay. It's born for business, for commercial, right? Mm. Yes.
And but look, easy one it means the cup dispensers. We make one drink automatically.
Oh, AC one, it means the auto cup dispenser is in working conditions.
Yes. We also can start to use your own car.
Yes, AC two means the auto cup dispenser function is closed, cannot be used.
So at this moment, this is not necessary to use coin because
yes.
you can set it freely.
Yes, it's for office. Maybe you can remove this function, right?
Yes. And let's turn off. The second button, have a look. The second button which is on the cleaning here.
Okay. Mm-hmm. The second button is for cleaning.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
You after press on about 3 seconds.
Okay.
So we can clean this machine.
To press the button for 3 seconds.
Only 3 seconds.
And it can do the cleaning automatically.
Very fast.
Remember, it's automatic cleaning.
Yes,
right.
You suggest to clean machine for one day.
Yes, very conveniently fast.
Save your time.
Yes, let's try the third button.
This button is a cup test. Okay.
Okay, cup test is about the auto cup dispenser. Yes. Here is no cup, so we can do that test.
Okay. We will test this time.
Yeah, yes.
And the last one is dry switch.
Dry switch is very important, right?
Yes, but in the rainy season, and maybe the machine is wet, and something inside.
Yes, you must keep the powder dry, right?
Sure, and keep the machine dry.
Okay, so you can turn on this dry switch. Yes.
Yes.
And it will heat it.
Here.
Yeah, right?
But you do not suggest that you turn on this button for more than 1 hour.
Oh, it means that you cannot keep turning on. Mm-hmm. Yes. It should be 1 hour. Within 1 hour.
If in 1 hour. Mm-hmm. After 1 hour, it will be very hot.
It's too hot and then it will injure.
It's not good for machine.
And yes, it has. Yes, it's not good for the machine. Yes.
Yes.
So we must turn it on within 1 hour, right?
Gently.
Very good. Linda, as yes. Economic mini coin making machines.
Yes.
With a nice looking in white color.